Welcome to Earth Calling, SOS with your host, Earth Doctor, Reese Alter.
Welcome from Los Angeles, California. How do you protect the second largest living fish, a basking shark?
In order to safeguard harmless filter feeding basking sharks, we gotta know their habitat. Not that long ago, basking sharks gathered near the Pacific coastline by the hundreds of thousands. Today, scientists estimate there are perhaps 300 left along the entire West Coast. We gotta protect these critters. Technology to the rescue. In June of 2011, biologists in La Jolla discovered two giant basking sharks and outfitted them with satellite-based tracking devices in order to understand where they travel. One of the tags fell off a couple days later, but the other one lasted for 8 months. It was just enough to provide the first long-term track of basking sharks moving from Southern California to Hawaii across the Pacific. Basking sharks have been relentlessly slaughtered for their fins, which sell for tens of thousands of dollars and then wind up in Asian soup bowls. Support the work of the sea shepherds, and together, let's stop senseless shark slaughtering.
I'm Earth Dr. Reese Alter, and I hear Earth Calling SOS. Respond and protect our planet.